This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. Well, this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another one of our hickories found commonly here in Indiana, particularly on upland dry sites, and that's red hickory. Red hickory typically has 7 leaflets on its compound leaves, but may have 5. The leaves are alternately held on the stout twigs. The bark on red hickory typically has long-running interlacing ridges that may be a medium to dark gray in color. And in some cases, we'll even see a little bit of exfoliation on the outside edge of those ridges, a little bit of loosening bark, similar to what we see in shagbark or shellbark hickory, but not nearly as large or wide of plates, and typically not peeling off away from the tree as much as we find in those two species. As we mentioned, this is a species we typically find on upland sites, although we can find it on good soil areas as well. Both of these species tend to have buds that are small and almost an ice cream cone shape, and usually relatively smooth and free of any kind of hairs, as are the twigs. The nuts on red hickory will also help us with identification. As we mentioned, it typically has 5 to 7 leaflets, normally 7. Pignut hickory, which grows on the same type of sites, also can have 5 typically, but sometimes 7 leaflets. So there's a source of potential confusion. However, red hickory has a nut husk that will normally separate completely down the side of the nut itself. And so you can see how that husk, and there's typically 4 parts to that, broken by these sutures or lines, those lines will separate all the way down the side of the nut and come off cleanly. That's for red hickory. On pignut hickory, typically those sutures will break only about 2/3 of the way down and remain fused together at the base of the nut. So think pignut, partial break, red hickory, complete along the nut itself. So another one of our upland hickories. It can be a confusing group, but using some of these keys and pointers, we may be able to help you identify red hickory.